Hi, BookTube. This is Summer. I just want to talk to you about a few books that I'm reading for, July. Anyway, the first one is Jane Austen at Home by Lucy Worsley. Anyway, I think a lot of people are reading this right now for Jane Austen in July. I'm really enjoying it. It's a biography. Anyway, I'm not very far along. Only page 54. And I've read other books about Jane Austen and her life. But this is delving deeper into some issues and things I didn't know about. So, enjoying it. And then I'm reading I Know This Much Is True by Wally Lamb. This book is destroying me. I absolutely love it. I find myself sitting it down because it's just so heartbreaking and makes me feel all these things that books are supposed to do. So anyway, it's about two twin brothers, and it goes back and forth talking about their childhood and they're an adult. They're adults though, right now, and they're adults starting out. But one of the brothers is schizophrenic, and I want to say this is starts out in the 50s or 60s. That's what I want to say. Well, it starts out in the 1990s, but they're adults then. But I want to say it's just the 60s is when they're growing up, and so a lot of people don't know much about how to treat the twin brother, and even now, there's all kinds of things we're constantly learning and finding out what works and what doesn't, and everybody's different. So, but anyway, beautiful, beautiful. It's like 900 pages, and I'm only on page 168. So, a lot more to do. And the final book I'm reading right now is Pachinko by Min Jin Lee. Yeah, there we go, a little bit better. And this book is generations. It's a family, direct family line, but there's a lot of other people that are brought into it, and it's beautiful too. It's under 500 pages, but I'm on page 263. But I didn't know much. I still don't know much about Korea and Japan and their relationship with each other. It starts out in Korea with this Korean family, and all these things happen, and the daughter ends up going and moving to Japan. And then we also have the war that just happened, and Nagasaki was bombed, and her husband happened to be in the area working at the time, so he's brought back home with horrible burns. They haven't talked much about the radiation. They haven't talked about I always say Hiroshima. And they're not discussing much about that. They're not discussing much about the Americans coming in, which they don't need to. I mean, that's not what the story is about. The story is about this family line. So it's beautiful. I'm loving it. A friend in a Quaker meeting gave this to me, so it was very nice of him. But anyway, yeah, so that is what I'm currently reading for July. I'd love to hear what everybody else is reading, so thank you. Bye.